sunshine, though.
You know what I mean?
Ah, what? Indian!
Listen to Yardie, listen to Cockney. Listen to Blackie, listen to Whitey. Listen to Yardie, listen to Cockney. Listen to Dominic and Metro Peter.
But why is a language from a Jamaica? What's it now? England, them talk in a different fashion.
Situation. All right, beat my head, you've been here long.
Well, money, first time me take a plane and go to England. They say, who took me down, said that a two white man. When they talk to Peter, me show me no understand. A fear cockney, me think a twang, them a twang. No need for Dominic with the rhyming slang.
All right, beat my come and have a cufflink. We'll take Burt's motor, Harry's, don't ask Sting. Well, I first come to jump down in 1983, and the ghetto people language does amaze me. Peter Metro start talking, drive me crazy. On the way home and talk like an old lady.
Lord Master, which part of Burnie come from, sir? I'm also from England or some part in America. In Yale, Bluey. Don't call the white man, do I hear?
Leave me right out, mate. What's this geezer on about then, eh? Lord, well, slow down and talk slowly. And the way how you talk is driving me crazy. Now,
listen to Yardie, listen to Cockney. Listen to Blackie, listen to Whitey. Listen to Yardie, listen to Cockney. Listen to Dominic and Metro Peter.
Patois is a language from a Jamaican. But you know, England them talk in a different fashion. Don't listen to Dominic of the true white man. So the manic with the rhyming slang. So which part it come from over England? Listen.
Mickey Mouse,
said that a house,
boat race,
said that your face,
and Dickie Dirt,
said that your shirt,
a tentatoo,
said that your shoe,
a baked bean,
said that a jeans,
and dog and bone,
that a what?
Telephone.
No!
Listen to Yardie, listen to Cockney, listen to Blackie, listen to Whitey, listen to Yardie, listen to Cockney, listen to Money.
Patwa is the language of the ghetto man. But we have our own patwa in England. Which part it come from over East London? Better known as the rhyming slang. Take one word, rhyme it with another one. Hear Peter Metro in a different fashion. Listen to Dominic with the translation. Lyrics that we have said, they come like pattern.
We say Sydney, eh?
We say baby,
eh?
Dying from hunger,
dead be hungry, eh?
And we say ghost,
eh? We say duppy, eh? And we say mama, and
we say mommy,
and we say poopa, and
we say daddy.
Now,
listen to Yardie.